right, we got Brendan Thompson up next out of Orange County in the Maxis car. The 5150 car, dude, we're rooting for you, brother. Let's go. Brendan was up here with us, chilling on the hill, kind of telling us his strategies, which I can't tell anybody. Top secret stuff here. You'll see it in a couple minutes. All right, Brendan, let's go, brother. Man, when we were chatting up there, you told us kind of your plan. You stuck with it. And fastest time so far, right?
Yeah, as of now, fastest time. We still got a lot of fast guys. But yeah, I think the 42-inch Maxxis tires were the choice for sure because they just went through that hole like nothing. Just ate them up. And the UFO chassis, obviously, single seat. IFS car was killing it. So
dude, right on, man. Did what we needed. Show, the crowd was loving it. Right on, bro.
Awesome. Appreciate it. That's what we're here for.
McComber?
Rob McComber. Yeah. Thanks for giving me that video, brother. Oh, my pleasure. I greatly appreciate it, man.